Watch back the tide they have stolen from us.